I'm gonna keep on dancing.
What is up, guys and dolls? It's your favorite person, Nathan H, and I'm back at it again with
another video.
Y'all, so in this video, we're gonna be watching my favorite person in the entire world, Mr. Stan Walker, sing a song. What's it called? Ultralight Beam. Okay. The kids were like, you need to watch this video. You need to hear him sing these songs. And I was like, absolutely. 10 out of 10. This is what I need to do. And then somebody like sent me like a thing. What is it called? Like a little comment or something. It was like, watch this video. I was like, oh my gosh, the stars have aligned. People in my real world and people online are telling me that I need to be watching them. This performance, this song. I was like, absolutely, 10 out of 10. I'm going to do this. So now we're going to watch Stan Walker sing this song. And I'm very, very excited. And I do want to say thank you to everybody who watched my previous Stan Watch. Watch my previous Stan Walker video, because like that video has like over 10,000 views now, and that's insane to me. Like, it's been a while since I've had a video like do that well. So thank you guys for watching that video, and I hope you guys watch this video, and please send in more Stan Walker videos for me to watch, because I love him and I think he's amazing and his music is insane, and I wish he would just break through in America so that I could see him. Or maybe I can just, you know, leave the country and come visit y'all, and we can all hang out together and go to a Stan Walker show. Let me know. I stay password ready. So, okay, let's get into this. We're gonna watch Stan Walker's Ultralight Beam. Is this a cover? Is this one of his original songs? I don't know how that goes. So make sure y'all comment down below and let me know what's going on, because y'all know I love when we have conversations in the comments down, the comment section, because y'all are awesome and y'all keep me informed, and I like it. Being informed. So thank you. Okay. Here we go.
We on an ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything.
Ooh, that temper in the voice.
This is everything. Deliver us serenity. Deliver us peace. Deliver us love.
Gosh, what? Yes.
Oh, I pray for the world, pray for humanity. This is a God dream. Yeah, this is a God dream. We on an ultralight beam. We on an ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream.
Get the shimmy. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Woo! Oh my gosh. Go on the drive. Oh my. Hey! Oh my god. 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 But I'm looking for more. Somewhere I can feel safe. Girl, you better sing. Oh my gosh. I'm just trying to get my faith. But I'm looking for more. Somewhere I can feel safe. Well. Child. What? Okay. Y'all done did it again. Look at my face. Look at my face. A mess. A mess. Now I gotta go get myself together so that I can talk to y'all about this video. Oh my gosh. Child. Y'all did it again. Y'all done made me cry on camera again. Why? Why do y'all do this to me? If y'all know I'm gonna be an emotional wreck, tell me to grab the tissues. Child, here I am, thinking I'm just about to listen to a regular old song. And here, now I'm, oh my Lord, in the name of Jesus, praise the Lord. Wow, that really, that touched my soul in a very spiritual way. Okay. Turn this glasses on so I can see. Wow. Oh. Wow, like what words can I even say? So I've never heard that song before. Is that like his song? Is that somebody else's song? Like what's that? What is Ultralight Beam? Like where do we get that from? Whoa. Oh, God is so good, amen. Okay, I gotta breathe. I can't even get words out. That was, had the chills. What are they called? Goosebumps, goose pimples, however you say it, I don't know. Oh my gosh, just tears are just flowing. Okay. Insane. His voice is amazing, and then the background singers came in. One of those background singers looks real familiar, like I've heard him singing before. What's that child's name? I think he did something with like DeAndre from like American Idol or something. He looks real familiar. Tell me if I'm wrong. Blown away. Blown away. I just love his voice. His voice just like resonates with me, and he sings with so much feeling and so much passion and just so much love. He's like, his voice is anointed by God. Like, there's no other way. And I hate to, like, throw my religion out there and like, or my faith, if you will. That's just my own personal opinion. Believe what you want. Genius. Thank you so much for sharing that with me, y'all. I appreciate it. I love you guys. I am just completely outdone. I'm at a loss of words. That was the most amazing performance I've seen this year. It's crazy. It's the most amazing performance I've seen this year. Shout out to the subscribers who told me to listen to this one, and to the people in my personal life that were like, oh my gosh, you gotta check this one out, because that is the one. Again, thumbs up the video if you like it at any point. Comment down below what you want to see from next time, and subscribe to the Guys and Dolls channel to become part of the Guys and Dolls family. I love you guys so much for watching. Literally, Nate is coming back in, you know, just a few weeks, like literally next month. So make sure you check that out. And season two, baby. And will I get into shape? I don't know, probably. Because Jeff's got me doing some crazy routines now. I'm just like, sir. Love you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you next time. Bye.